Greenlight going through the powers on the bunny up to the boxes, set to jump. Ready, racing now, one of the smartest out in the centre there was Lucy Lips, and it's going to roll to a clear-cut leader. Silver Label got caught behind the traffic, and the leader is Lucy Lips, but underneath it, Joe Henley, and takes over. And then came Silver Label, followed by Gold Orner. A good way back to Call It Anything. Maya Karoma well back, second last Nagini. But the old fella, Joe Henley, broke clear. Too good for Lucy Lips, Silver Label. And then came Gold Orner. They were followed further back by Ordered Meza. The next one in there was Maya Karoma. And well back there was Call It Anything, who was one of the last to pull up. Number one, the winner, Joe Henley. He handled the inside box beautifully. Lucy Lips beat them out. He got underneath it halfway down the back straight. And after that, he darted clear. While this was going on, Silver Label was just caught up in traffic. He got into a bit of strife around that first turn. 1, 3, and 8. Joe Henley, the winner. Nakanoa's Lorna Mora, owned and trained by Ronnie Bell. 2275 starts. He's now won 22 of them. 1, 3, 8, and 2. Lucy Lips second, Black Warhorse, Lucy Jet for Susan Smith, and number 8, Silver Label by Wes Pedro, runner for City Swain. First section, 10.67, he's run 22.84, fourth to number 2, Gold Dawn, and he's run home in 12.17. Winning margin, 2 lengths, 2 and a quarter, 1, 3, 8 and 2 after the running of the ninth event.